What's up, Jodi? Oh, today I make you the happiest woman in the world. I love you. And let's get married.
I need you. Yeah. me, I will be there. Anytime the times get too tough, anytime your best ain't enough, I'll be the one to make it better. I'll be there to protect you, see you through. I'll be there, and there is nothing I won't do. I will cross the ocean for you. I will go and bring you the moon. I will be your hero, your strength, anything you need. I will be the sun in your sky. I will light your way. Your heart from the rain. I won't let no harm come your way. Oh, these arms will be your shelter. No, these arms won't let you down. If there is a mountain to move, I will move that mountain for you. I'm here for you.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. You are standing here in the presence of God as a servant of God in Jesus Christ. I require and charge the both of you to be mindful now and always that love as selfless, self-giving one to another, and loyalty and faithful devotion to each other stand as the foundation of the home that will endure and in which happiness will prevail. You are sealing a bond that is the most tender among all human bonds, and this vow is the most sacred of all vows. If you are careful not to violate these vows, and if you endeavor to do the will of God, your Heavenly Father, your life together will abound with joy, your home will be a place of peace. James Jodi McFarland III. Will you have Jodi Michelle Sloan to be your wedded wife and to live together with her in holy matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking others, will you remain loyal to her as your wife for as long as the both of you shall live? If so, your answer will be, I will. Jodi Michelle Sloan, will you have James Jodi McFarland III to be your wedded husband to live with in holy matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health? Forsaking others, will you remain loyal to him as your husband, for as long as the both of you shall live? And if so, your answer shall be, I will.
I will.
Who gives this woman, Jodi Michelle Sloan, to be married to James Jodi McFarland III?
I do.
James. Jodi McFarland III.
Take Jodi
Michelle Sloan.
In marriage.
To be my wife.
From this day forward.
I take you for better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor. In sickness. And in health. To love and to cherish.
Until the parting by death.
According to the holy ordinance
of God.
And to this vow.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
Jodi.
I.
Using your name.
Jodi Michelle.
Take you.
His name.
To be my husband. From this day forward.
I take you for better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love and cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
According to the holy ordinance.
Of God.
And to this vow.
I pledge you. My faithfulness.
the wedding rings, says to all who see, it is that it expresses the inward and spiritual grace, and it signifies here the uniting of the man and this woman in holy matrimony through the church of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the acts of the giving of these rings. Grant that the wearing may enjoy life together in love, peace, fidelity through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Amen. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings. Bless the giver and receiver, that they may enjoy together in love, peace, and fidelity through Jesus Christ. Amen. Together we bow. Together we bow. To win now.
To win now.
The token and the pledge.
The token and the pledge.
The vow.
The
token of my pledge.
And the token of my pledge.
The vow that I have made.
And the vow that I have made.
As I wed, I give you this ring.
As I wed, I give you this ring.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of God, the Son.
In the name of the Son.
Eternal God, the Creator, the Savior, the Maker of all humanity, send your blessings upon James Jodi McFarland III and this woman, Jodi Michelle Slaw, whom we bless today in your name. Grant them grace to perform and to keep the vow and the covenant that they have made as they seek to live according to your laws. Grant them grace and love, accepting one another as individuals, giving each other in love, increasing in patience and faithfulness and in true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and of peace, a place of peace through Jesus Christ, our God. Amen. James Gerald McFarland III and Jodi Michelle Slaughter have consented together in holy wedlock. Their consenting was witnessed before God and this company. They also pledged to be faithful to each other. Their joining of hands and exchanging of rings are a symbol of the covenant they have made. Because of their words and their symbolic actions, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, and in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put them under. Amen.
Amen.
This time, they will join together in this prayer and say, James Gerald McFarland III, you may now salute your bride. I now pronounce you man and wife. Please bow your heads for a prayer of blessings. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord graciously, with his favor, look upon you and so fill you with all his spirit, benedictions of love, that you may live together in this life, that in the world to come, you may have life everlasting. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. James Gerald McFarland III.
Fall never. The baby.
God, my blessings upon you. Pray that God will preserve you and keep you. I pray that all that you do will be pleasing in His sight. And the most, far most important thing is to hang in there. You have rough times, you have good times, but through it all, you have to hang in there and stick together. This is a lifetime thing, not a month or year, but this is for life. God bless you.
I'd like to say congratulations to the bride and groom.
Oh, congratulations, Jodi and James. We love you.
Well, now you're officially my cousin. So I have an extra cousin, Felicidades.
Anybody?
Thanks. Congratulations to the bride and groom. May they be together forever.
That's right.
From Auntie.
Congratulations. I love you all both, and I'm positive you both have a long, happy marriage. Congratulations.
You know, James, you know, I've been married 12 years, so I'm going to give you some good advice, McFarland III, because that's your new nickname for me now. I didn't know you was a third, but, you know, as long as you be happy and keep your wife happy, man, do what she say. That's all I'm going to tell you. She right on everything. No matter if she ain't, she right. So, if you listen to them words right there, you'll make it to 20, 30, 40.
Congratulations.
What's up?
God bless you, keep you, and may His countenance forever shine upon you. Good luck.
Congratulations, Ms. Jodi.
Good job, guys.
We love you, Ms. Jodi.
Congratulations, that was a lovely wedding. Hope y'all have a nice, lovely night. God bless y'all.
Y'all make it last, okay? Make it work for the next 50 years. Me and Uncle Tiny been there 42 years, so you keep it working, okay? Muscle, you want to say something to Jodi, the bride?
Hi, Jodi. I love you.
Hey, Muscle.
I got my pistol cocked.
Well, put my finger in. That's for him.
Don't shoot.
At this time, I will be announcing the wedding time for the afternoon.
Entering first, Reindeer Christian, escorting the flower girls, Samaya and Jordan. Next, we have Bruce and Carlos, escorting bridesmaids, Genesee and Heidi. Bruce and Lindo, escorting bridesmaids Cheryl and Lisa. Next we have Bruce and Loden, escorting bridesmaids Lena. Gentlemen, your maid of honor, Serena. She is escorted by the best man, Sean. It is my privilege to introduce to you James and Jodi, Mr. and Mrs. James McFarland.
Thank you.
gentlemen, you may be seated. Father, we thank you for the food we want to receive for the nourishment of our body. And Father, we declare that you blessed, O Heavenly Father, for the nourishment of our food. Father, this we pray and ask in your Holy Son, Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this time we will toast the bride and the groom. The first voice you hear will be the maid of honor, followed immediately by the best man.
Jodi, this is a day that the Lord has set aside for you all to bring together a holy matrimony that will never be broken as long as you both keep acknowledging God and keeping Him first in your life. Because whenever you leave Him out of the equation, we all today have wasted our time to come out to enjoy this special day that God has set aside for you all. And I'm just so glad that you all let me be the best man, because I was thinking about this for a long time. And I told James that I want to stand as your best man because I want to stand in the gap to be praying for your marriage to last forever. Because we, as young people, when we get married, it doesn't last, because we get married for the wrong reasons. And also, we do not put the right ingredients in the marriage. But I know these two, from the time I've been knowing them, they know the Lord. And that's how we all came to this point of this day right now. It's because they've been letting the Lord order their footsteps. And because they did let the Lord order their footsteps, here we are today celebrating a wonderful occasion of two wonderful people coming together in one spirit. So I would just like for each and every one to raise their glass to James and Jodi. As we raise our glasses to you all, we toast that your homes be filled with love, peace, joy, and the Holy Spirit of God, that you all marriage will last forever and forever and forever and forever and forever, and forever, and forever, and forever. Toast to the wedding couple.
everybody. Me and Jodi would like to thank everybody who, the girls were here, if y'all didn't know, it's here.
What time?
7? They were here at 7 this morning decorating the hall. And Gigi and Kay and everybody that's involved. Bust their behind to make this place so beautiful, to make our day so special. It's been great all the way around. And for the bridal party, anybody did anything for us, we would like to say we appreciate it. We thank you. Thank you for coming and being part of our event. We love you for it. We thank you for it. God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, the ceremony has begun. We would like to join in the drink room. Public here. Thank you.
Thank you.
gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. James. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we're going to perform the bouquet toss. So if I could have... all the single ladies to the dance floor. To the back end of the dance floor, all the ladies, it does not matter what age you are.
Yeah, you're going to have to turn around.
I know.
All right, all the single ladies, last call. We got out there. Your last chance to get on the dance floor.
Don't throw it too high. Don't throw it too high.
You ready? Here we go. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. All right. Can I have the person? The person that took the bouquet. Did you take a picture with the bride, please? I believe the bride has an item that the groom would like to have. So, no further introduction. All right. Here we go. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, whoever caught that, I need you to take a picture with the groom. Whoever caught.
Right here, James. I'm there. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay, one more. I'm gonna just get the rings and not the watch.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Eric Wilder. I'm sure y'all do this service. So I'm ready to start the dancing part of this ceremony. So, if you have anything you would like to request, bring it to the DJ booth.
Yeah.
So we can go about getting it all going. Thank you.
I'm gonna trade you for all the tea in China, and I'm so happy to be your wife.